Bitch, I just went to a car dealership to flex with a car I don't own. I'm only 9 years old, but I'm already the most annoying little brat on the entire internet. Me and this idiot over here both have an IQ that equals the one of a wet piece of bread.
Let's throw fake money like a bunch of stupid idiots.
I'm just gonna go ahead and repeat everything I just said just to prove a point that doesn't exist. You guys are stupid, lol. I have money and you don't, ha.